Hear ye, hear ye. Travel through the woods of Dania is highly discouraged at the present time. An unknown corruption has agitated the usually peaceful spirits of the Vale.
Ifrei, the singer, the storyteller, who resides in the now. First of the earth bones, who sang the songs the seeds and birds now carry in their hearts. Spirit of the trees, who taught us both what it is to be a tree and how to sing the tree's own song. We sing and spin tales here in Valen Wood in honor of you, Ifrei, for the lessons you have taught us. For the songs you sang to us, and for those you sang to the other creatures of the wood. are the spirit of the Chaos Times, when Myr were beast, bird, and tree all. Ifri the Singer is the most important.
Ironic. Huh. We come back to my homeland and I'm the one that falls into a ravine. I used to scale these rocks like they were stairs. I guess none of us are immune to the ravages of time. Just give me a second and I'll head back home. I knew Eat wouldn't leave me here to rot. Ms. Zahabi will be worried sick. Thank you.
Yeah! Excuse me. Did you know my husband? What brings you to my husband's grave? I don't think we ever met. My husband was a guard for a merchant caravan. One day, he found a magic amulet on a dead man laying in the road. Almost overnight, he became despondent. And when he spoke, he would only talk about the bandits he had killed while defending the caravan. Nothing worked. I even paid to have the origin of the amulet divine. Learned it was crafted in Cormount. Surprisingly, my husband volunteered to go, but he was found dead not far from town the next day, and the amulet was gone. If you have the amulet, I suggest you find a way to be rid of it as soon as possible, before you lose the will to even try.
observed your travels through Grotwood and have need of your particular talents. Our eyes are everywhere in Grotwood. We've fixed them upon you for some time. We're in need of an outsider, unknown in Cormount. Someone with versatility. I'm privileged to be a Vine Dusk Ranger. We report directly to King Camorin Eridon, ruler of the Wood Elves. We protect his rule against all threats, without or within. The Black Sap Rebellion, for one. Though nearly broken at the Dominion's formation, its last remnants plague Cormount. With your help, we can finally end our civil war. If you're agreeable, I'll open a portal to our base of operations. Give me a moment to open the portal. There you go. Quickly now. Enter the portal.
Something I can do for you.
Kya! My father thinks he's the alchemist.
I've been getting this feeling around town lately that someone's been watching me. Isn't that strange? Cormount is such a lovely town. I can't imagine why that would be the case. What a mystery. There's really only Rondrin, but he's been retired for a while now.
If you are looking for custom jewelry, you should know I'm retired.
My amulet! Tell me, did it do its work? Did the Argonians suffer? The brigand who killed my son! It took all my resources to make that amulet and track him down. You see, I am not a strong or violent man, but I do know my craft. That amulet is my masterpiece.
It magnifies the guilt of taking a life, slowly overwhelming the wearer with grief until he takes his own life. It's a little bit of poetry, if I do say so myself. Although, it's been so long, I was beginning to doubt it worked.
What? That can't be! You're lying! The Argonian sent you, didn't he? He's not dead at all, is he? This isn't right. This person obviously did not deserve to die. What have I done? Give me the amulet. I made it impossible to give away, but I created it, so you should be able to give it to me.
I thank you for bringing me closure on my son's killer. I know what I have to do now.
It's my turn to wear the amulet now. If anyone is guilty, if anyone deserves it, it's me. I created this abominable object. It's only fitting that I am destroyed by it. It's justice. Oh, gods! How was I so blind? Never again! It is done. No one should, no one else should suffer my fault.
Interrupting my prayer, perhaps.
Yeah.
ebony blade, this is it. We found the shrine.
Thank you.
You have shown me more kindness.
Here, you can get a view of majestic Elden Root in all its splendor.
need to think about what I'm going to do next.
Please, hurry! Quickly, untie me! They could be back at any moment!
Nello sent another poor bleeding heart, boys. Get in here!
Now! To the side!
circle around.
What are you doing here? Why aren't you saving my daughter? Wait, you don't understand. They made me do it. I mean, yes, they gave me a cut of their takings, but what choice did I have? They threatened to rob me of everything I own. Anything you say. Of course, I never spent a single coin from what the bandits gave me. I couldn't stand to. I'd happily give it all to you if you'd let this go. Please? Think long and hard. It'll be worth your while, and I'll never deal with those bandits again, I promise. You don't have to turn me in. Just take me out back, and I'll give you everything in my stash. I felt too guilty to spend my cut from those evil bandits, so I hid it all outside of town. I assure you I've learned my lesson. You can have it all, and I'll be on my way to start a new life on the straight and narrow.
Yes? What's the problem? Is that Neller the innkeeper? He's an upstanding citizen. What? No, impossible. We've had disappearances recently, but Neller sending travelers to their doom? This is unthinkable. He didn't give you any trouble, did he? This is a blight on our community, our own innkeeper. Responsible for leading visitors to bandits. Bad hospitality. Thank you for bringing him to us. We'll see he gets what he deserves.
A small bottle of wine, a pair of boots.
Dominion soldiers are looking for something at the Fallen Esti winter site, but frost trolls hinder their progress. Frost trolls?
What are frost trolls doing in Grotwood? Or soldiers, for that matter? Wait, what about your friend in the Fallen Esti faithful?
Yes, headed for their annual pilgrimage. I hope she's all right.
I am Eberic Direfrost of Falkreath. In the record vaults of Windhelm, I discovered that I am the last living heir of Direfrost Keep, a vast castle that my family keep has been abandoned for ages, sealed by unyielding frost. The locals say that it is haunted. Despite this, I hope to reclaim my ancestral home. Should ill fortune befall me, I have left these speaking stones behind to tell my tale. horrifying sight. The residents of Direfrost Keep appear to have been fleeing, but now they're frozen in time, trapped in this icy tomb for all eternity. This is the Direfrost Flame I read about in Windhelm. Legend has it I can contact my ancestors if I light it. I'd like to know, according to my notes, I need a relic called the Torch of Heirs to light the flame located in the Hall of the Dead. My map shows the hall down this side passage, it seems.
Thank you.
So there are Draugr in this keep as well. How long has the keep been in disuse? The bay keeps getting better and better. Traveled here for naught. The gate to the crypt is locked, probably opened by the pair of pressure plates here, and me with no companion. Without the torch, I can't light the flame. Regrettable, but I'll return. I've yet to explore the summit.
Yeah!
split the flame. The midnight will be light.
Icefeet still lives.
Trolls, blood, I'm glad you survived that. I am myself again. Drauda had us dancing to her witch's strings. You're a hearty one to best Lord Egomar. Who are you exactly?
Egomar Direfrost.
There is nothing
that descendant of mine.
I dispute one like she and...
Thank you.
transmute fog spell turned out more useful than I thought. Would never have gotten through the last and now for the summit. There are many reasons not to go. I can hear blasting winds at the top of that ladder, and there is a chill that strikes the bone. Any manner of beast could be waiting for me, but I will not shame my family by walking away.
out here. By the eighth, it's cold. You have saved my life. I spoke it. Not exactly. The transmute fog spell turned out more useful than I thought. Would never have gotten through the last door without it.
What are frost trolls doing in Grotwood? Or soldiers, for that matter? Wait.
Yes.
What
Headed
about your friend in the Fallen
Pilgrimage? I hope she's all right.